With the introduction of the Unified Multiaxis Toolpath in Mastercam 2022, access to the guide style of toolpaths opened up many powerful new options that did not exist previously. However, sometimes the toolpath behavior around certain edges and boundaries was less than desirable. In Mastercam 2024, we added a new checkbox, Straighten Cuts on Boundaries, that changes the algorithm of guide cut patterns to deliver more consistent results. Let's take a look at this new option and see what it does. We'll create a new unified toolpath. Choose a 12mm ball end mill. Let's go select our cut pattern surfaces. Just like in 3D toolpaths, we need to toggle the new display graphical elements to view the colored entities for selection. Use the color mask and select the blue surfaces. We'll create one guide cut pattern and select the orange wireframe as our drive curve. Now we can toggle display graphical elements again to see our selected drive surfaces and curves. We'll choose Machine by Regions and click the green OK to exit and generate the toolpath. Take a look at the toolpath behavior around these open pockets. The passes converge at odd angles that might not leave a desirable surface finish. Let's right-click and drag to copy this toolpath into Toolpath Manager. Open up the parameters and expand the cut pattern options. Click on Machining Geometry's Advanced Parameters. The new Straighten Cuts on Boundary option resides here. Check the new option and click Apply to preview the toolpath in the graphics window. Enabling this option automatically selects fill holes as well. We can choose no cuts and holes if needed from here. Click the green OK to exit and generate the toolpath. We can toggle between the two toolpaths to see the cut pattern change. The new Straighten Cuts on Boundary option for Unified Guide Toolpaths will produce a pattern that resembles a parallel cut pattern while giving you all the options available with guide toolpaths. A caveat to this option is a step over might shift slightly to clean up this motion, and there can be a longer toolpath generation time. Try it out in Mastercam 2024.